The world say that we can, when you cannot go under, go above. And I say, just go above. You know, the world will tell you, to become successful in life, you have to go slowly, you know, with small stores, and then go up to another stores. And I said, open Walmart. Don't go slowly. Jump over. In life, when you want to become religious, the world will tell you, go step by steps, one time a week, one shiur Torah, only once a week. Come in, put the tefillin once a month. And I said, jump over. Don't start once, start. Just jump. In life, sometimes to be successful is to jump. And it's not to go slowly always. Sometimes when mazal is coming, when the mazal is open, and you feel that God bless you, don't go slowly. Run. Jump. The secret of Yetziat Mitzrayim is, the secret of split of the seas, they didn't go slowly one step. You know, it's like you're checking in the cold water. What Nachshon Ben Aminadav did? You jump in. When you see obstacles, and in life, this message is so beautiful. By the way, this is the way that I live my life. When they invite me to give a shiur, sometimes I'm nervous. When exactly I'm nervous? When they invite me to young children. Always I'm getting nervous. You know, especially in the yeshiva of my children, when I see my children over there in the crowd, I'm even more nervous. Now, they invite me many times to speak in the yeshiva, or to speak in the Bet Rivka, is the ladies, they're in the age of 13, 14, 15. I don't know, for some reason, that age. But you know what, I never say no. They invite me to speak in front of 1,000 people, I never say no. My wife told me, how exactly you do it? This is the first time you do certain things. Why you say yes? Why you have to put yourself in the pressure that you don't need? What, you don't have enough white hair? You need a little more? This is something that you're not. I said, Shlomit, the world say, go slowly. And I said, jump over. Jump over meaning, first of all, I say yes. And then I have no choice. I have to come and speak. And you know what I'm doing? I'm just jumping. The best way to start to be a speaker, to start to speak in front of people, is not to go slowly, 1 minute, va to arm, and then just to make a shiur and to come and stand up and say, Shalom, I'm here to share with you a word of inspiration, Divrei Elokim Chaim, and that's it. This is the best way. The way to go into a date is not to come with preparation, explanation. You just go. You just go, you make the vessel. The way to become rich is not to go slowly. It's just to jump over. In life, sometimes what we have to do is jumping over. Jumping over is what Nachshon Ben Aminadav did when he saw the rivers. You know, when you're going in, you know, I'm going to teach you something, and I will have a solid proof. That you ever went into a Arizal mikveh? You know what's unique in this mikveh? It's freezing. Not frozen completely. You can feel like ice. You know what's the best way when you're going into a cold mikveh? It's not to go this way. You will never walk. You know, when you put your leg and you feel, why, that's it. You can say Kaddish. You're not going to walk even though you drove this in Rabbi. You know what I'm doing? I don't check the water. I know that already in undermine, I know that it's frozen. First of all, I'm jumping. And then you have no choice. You're already inside. What, you're not going to dip? And then you have to dip 3 times. If you make it alive, you're coming out. You know, is your heart, your brain freeze, everything. How do you call it? Brain freeze, heart freeze, the whole body is freeze. But you know what? You made it. When you have a cold moment in life, when you have obstacles in life, don't go slowly. Jump over. Jump over and you make a vessel to the Almighty God to give you all the blessing that you need.